A year after taping on this documentary began, Palestinian student Adi Labadi and Israeli student Ori Berman agree to meet.
I still believe that we can live both in the same land, because it's not someone's land, it's everyone's land. So it's actually God, it's God's land, so everyone can live in whatever he wants. And no one can say, no, you can't live here.